So Clutch Gene in the O'Malley's, apparently, right?
Yeah,
going out. You guys are up by one. You get a pin. It's over. It clinches it. What's going through your mind?
Kev came up to me, gave me a good pep talk, and I just knew go out there and send the guy. No matter how quick, I knew I'd get it done, and it was awesome. I knew I had a team on my back, and with their support, I knew I could get through it. So it was great.
You guys lost to them earlier in the year. I don't know if you were in.
No, we had a couple guys out. I wasn't wrestling. I was still recovering from football. And I was there for the duel, though, and seeing us lose that was put a little fire in us, the team, and we came back and just showed it right here.
What do the Eagles have to do to win another tournament title?
We need as many qualifiers as possible. We need everyone to get better and improve over these next couple weeks.
All right, so you're going to Stanford, so I'm going to assume you're very smart.
Yeah.
Why Stanford, you know, and why was that the spot for you?
I just love the coaches, Coach Carapelli, Coach Borelli, and Coach Blake, Coach Engel, all of them. I really like the team, and just the athletic program and the academics combined. It's just like one of the best in the country.
I don't think there's any doubt in that, right?
Yeah.
All right, I think you guys got to get a picture or something else. You got anything else for me, Seamus?
Just a great team win. Just got to show out in the next tournament.
Were you guys state champs in football, too?
Yeah, football state champs.
And you were on the team?
Yeah, defensive end.
That's why you didn't play?
Right.
Or why you didn't wrestle in the duel?
Uh-huh.
All right, get a picture. Congratulations, Seamus.
All right,